I'm Joe Brown, and I'm the superintendent at Fairmont Area Schools, which is located in the south central part of Minnesota. Minnesota needs to replace 200,000 skilled workers in the next 36 months due to the large number of retirees. There's just a huge need right now for construction tradespeople. The business community, they need workers. They need trained workers, they need skilled workers. We also need students to be able to leave here and be able to go out and be productive. We need the public sector, the private sector, the corporate world. We need to come together. CHS, which is one of our major employers in our county, they have a soybean crushing plant just in our region. Having CHS be a corporate partner to our school district is vitally important, not only to our kids today, it's important to the entire region. We're here to teach kids how to be successful for the next 50 years when they go out into the workforce, start their families, and go live in a community.